For number 24, we want to draw an Euler diagram to represent this argument. It says some TV shows are comedies. So I'm going to start out drawing that first premise. For some TV shows to be comedies, we need overlapping circles. You can see that this will show that some TV shows are comedies. We have some that are falling on the outside, so it also shows that some TV shows are not comedies. But for some, you need overlapping circles. For the second premise, all comedies are hits, we need for comedies to be completely enclosed inside of a circle represented by things that are hits. And then there's really not another way to draw that. I'm always looking for, is there another way that I can represent that with the diagram? And there's really not. So then when I go to my conclusion, does that necessarily follow that some TV shows are hits? And you can see that TV, the circle enclosing the TV shows, is overlapping the circle that includes shows that are hits. So we do say that it would be a valid argument because it would necessarily follow that if some TV shows are comedies and all comedies are hits, that some TV shows would be hits.